Welcome to RPG Maker News. I'm your host, Salik. And in today's news, we have a collection of MZ plugins by Tonbi, which are, at the moment of making this video, all ports of his MV plugins. Dash control plugin for disabling dash with the plugin command. The Character X plugin gives us more options on how we move around events and animate character sprites. The Billboard plugin fixes a graphical issue with moving around fences when we're using taller sprites. Another plugin that draws game windows as vector graphics instead of a PNG image. The Balloon X plugin allows us to customize how each balloon emote pops up and animates. Features like changing the X and Y position and selecting how fast or slow it animates. The Layered Map plugin gives us more fine options on how tiles act when player moves through and around them. And lastly, the Undulation plugin allows walking through elevations more naturally. Elevations like sideway and spiral stairs. Next, we have an extreme example of RPG Maker abuse. A video of a scene made in RPG Maker 2003, showcasing complex lighting and reflections in a 3D scene. And as you can see in this video, the developer is showing no mercy to the ancient software. A tutorial by Codapil on setting up a license board in MV, where you use points to increase your character stats instead of experience. Another tutorial by Heroes Legend Studio on deploying our MV and MZ games to iOS. And in this last news for today, I have something spooky to report. For this news, I checked through every single RPG Maker video that came out in the past 24 hours. And I've noticed that in almost every single new RPG Maker video, there's at least one dislike on all of them. You can check this yourself. Simply type in RPG Maker on YouTube, go into filters, sort by upload date, and then randomly open RPG Maker videos. You will see that there's one dislike on almost all of them. That's all for today, folks. If you upload RPG Maker videos, do not consider it the first dislike you get, or be discouraged or motivated by it, because it's probably a glitch or some sort of digital ghost who hates RPG Maker. Who knows? Actually, you know what? This could be a cool idea for an RPG Maker game, where you explore and uncover the mystery of who exactly is disliking every RPG Maker video. I would love to see a video of that game being disliked by the entity that the very game is about.